How to buy Bitcoin using Bitcoin.com wallet app. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can buy Bitcoin using Bitcoin.com wallet app. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So the first thing you will need to make sure is that you have the Bitcoin.com wallet app. If you do have the app, you will simply need to open it up and log in into your account. After you do that, you'll just head over to its first page. This is the first page of your Bitcoin.com, and from right here you will be able to buy Bitcoin. But if you want to just check out your funds, you can head over to the funds that is on the bottom. You will see right beside home, and after you're there you will see the funds section. And if you also just move around more, you'll see the discovery section where you will be able to get the market value and how much it has dropped, how much it has risen, and yeah, you can basically get the value of your Bitcoin. Now you can buy other cryptos too, but if you want to buy Bitcoin, you can simply tap on Bitcoin wherever you find, such as here or even here. And after you find Bitcoin, simply tap on it and tap on buy Bitcoin. After you tap on buy Bitcoin, you will simply need to enter how much you want it for or how much you want. And after you type that in, you'll just need to go through a transaction process and you will have bought Bitcoin using Bitcoin.com wallet. And that is basically how you do it, guys. And that is all for the video too. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye. Take care.